Hey, what's up, everybody? It's the Lone Sword, back at it with some Shadow of the Tomb Raider. Where we left off, I'm pretty sure we have to follow someone to a certain place. That is looking pretty good right now, I'll be honest. Wait, is she have... Okay, for a second there, it looked like she had the freaking classic triangle chest there. Okay, where am I supposed to go? Okay. City doesn't seem very hidden. Oh. I'll take that. I think it's supposed to go right here. My running's so weird. Ooh.
I don't think anything could have prepared me for this place. The people, their history, everything they've lived, and who they are today. To hear him tell it, Amaru, Dominguez, Kukulkan, only wants to keep Paititi safe. But I've seen the lengths he'll go to, the murder and cruelty.
Yeah, that's pretty bad.
I have to stop him.
What is this one? Hold time. Is that worth it? I'll upgrade that later. I think I'll just keep this thing on though, that's pretty cool. Is this who I'm supposed to talk to? That's definitely not who I'm supposed to talk to. Is this where I came out of? No, it's not. Okay, where am I supposed to go?
Where's my mother?
She's settling matters between the guards and Hakan.
What's it like outside Paititi?
Well, a lot of things. It's a very big world.
Bigger than Paititi?
Bigger than 100 Paititis.
What? Will you take me there?
I think your mother might have something to say about that.
What you're looking for is in there.
How will I know when I found the right chamber?
By the smell of death. If you survive, you can find your way back through the old irrigation system. I'll meet you there. Be careful. The cult often patrols there.
Oh boy. I got another skill point now, really. Okay. Welcome to the tomb. What? Whatever that means. Okay. So just go this way. Right. Time for some more inking parkour.
Ooh.
Titi parkour. There we go. Neat. Oh my god, what am I doing? I don't know why I thought I was playing Assassin's Creed all of a sudden. Okay. Oops. That hurt. Okay.
All right.
Yeet. Forgot how to do that. Takes a while to load, too.
All right.
Oh, I actually ate it that time. What am I supposed to do here? It's X while jumping to swing across gaps. What am I supposed to do? I think I'm supposed to hold something. Okay.
Right.
Let's do this another time. Eat, eat, eat. Eat. Alright, let's just try to do this fast. Eat. I don't know how that worked. I don't know how that worked. Okay. All this speed, never slip when grabbing ledges, more reaction time for traps, and for grappling enemies. Incapacitate unarmored enemies with counterattacks after dodging. Resist damage from enemies for a short period of time after performing a stealth takedown. Play enemies. I want to reveal people. What is this? Unlocks next weapon upgrade level. Reach full draw weight more quickly. Reduce time between charge shots. Viper lure. Okay, that's not what I want. Ooh. That's pretty smart. I think I'm gonna go with that. Okay. I'll just stay there for now. Okay. Ooh. Oh. I already had that. material. Cool.
Through there.
Oh, okay. It smells of death and beef. What is this? I think I'm supposed to go through there. Yeah, this is definitely the death room. Jesus.
This must be the place Etsy mentioned.
Jesus Christ.
Okay, steady, Laura, steady.
Nope. That didn't happen, right? Oh, the smell.
Smell. This must be the place Etsy mentioned.
Okay, so I just have to get up there.
Steady, Laura, steady.
How are you not sick? What is it with all these freaking like these are fresh corpses. This is disturbing. I'm gonna fall under. Like this always happens.
You can do this.
Please don't fall. Yeet.
great.
Oh, shit. Are you kidding? I have to crawl through this.
I have no choice.
Laura, you could wait. You could wait, Laura. Fuck. That's so disturbing. What the fuck? You cut yourself on these bones. Blood all over.
Is this one of the rebels?
Shit.
There's a way in somewhere.
They hang them like fucking animals. That's insane. This is all insane.
A serpent with a silver eye. I'm on track. The smell keeps getting stronger.
Are you kidding me? You just like crawled through fucking bodies. Pretty sure it's just a lingering thing.
I found another serpent with a silver eye. I must be getting close. You?
Talking tattoos with Uchu.
Tattoos?
Yeah, you saw Unuratu's, right? It has a heron and an eclipse on it. That might have something to do with the silver box.
I don't think so. Looks like this is the only way, okay?
Okay. Let's look around here a little bit really quick before we make all hell break loose. Ooh, my butt is uncomfortable. I miss my chair. So it's a puzzle they want. Can I open that? It's okay. Cool. Alright. Okay, that. What do I attach it to? Oh, I think I just have to pull it.
Full of oil and blood.
Myself, I think. I like the grappling aspect, it's pretty cool.
Is this some kind of bloodletting chamber?
Jesus Christ. Why is this all under? How do they even build this shit? None of this is structurally sound. guess I'll just freaking do that.
Damn, it's flowing to the wrong place. Must have taken hundreds of sacrifices to get enough blood to fill these channels.
Jesus. That's what I want. And then I need to line this one up to do that. So. Oh, so that's not what I want. Okay, so this is the other one I can move. I'm just gonna guess that that's right. Looks like it would. Okay, let's see. Nothing? Okay. How do you work? Okay. Maybe just one more time. And where do you lead? You go straight there, look at that. What do they want from this? Fuck, where am I? What am I supposed to do with this guy? What? How do I do that though? What is that? How do I?
Too heavy. Needs more torque.
Okay. But where do I get torque? Okay, jeez. Really trying to figure this out. Oh. Okay. Thank you. Oh, I did it. Okay. Ooh, boy. Okay.
This must be what Trinity's missing.
Honestly, why didn't I just take the irrigation system to begin with? I'm just swimming in shit. Oh, geez.
There's the little rebel prince.
Leslie!
Over there! Get up!
Where's my... Laura's face hit that, and she's still fine.
Hey, Laura, if you can, head back. Uchu has something he wants to ask you. I think it's a favor.
Okay, I'll make my way back as soon as I can.
Okay, I need to go that way. Well, actually, how long have we been recording, guys? That was the episode, guys. I'm gonna have to catch you guys in the next one. So, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. And I will see you in the next one. Peace.